amusement park in the world. The most exciting ride there is the penny scale.
Dan, you're gonna love this. You know, my cousin Audrey and her husband are so boring that she once gave birth to an orphan.
I have a great time saver for when a girl, you take a girl to drive in. I have the rear seat moved to the front.
Yesterday I saw two silly soap operas, a dumb situation comedy, and four movies.
That'll teach you.
Hey, Dad, you know, I just bought a genuine Louis XIV sofa. Now, I know it's genuine because underneath there's a label that says, do not remove this tag under penalty of the guillotine.
You know, there's nothing wrong with kids getting married at an early age. That way they can settle down and raise each other.
I have this fabulous wine cellar in my basement.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just hope my husband doesn't find him.
My family is so poor that my birthday suit was a hand-me-down. Isn't that awful?
Right, awful.
Hi, Dad.
Hi,
you're really tall for your height. You know that? You know that my new electric blanket keeps me so warm? Dad, I have to sleep with an ice bag on my head.
When your hubby comes home from work with lipstick on his PJs.
And I went to one of those hippie love-ins yesterday, and I could not tell the boys from the girls.
Is that so?
And I was naked.
No, they were.
I think I was naked. I think I'll go again next time.